Michelle Cederberg here, hard at work at Vermilion Lakes, just outside of Banff, Alberta. You're thinking, did she say hard at work? I know it looks like I'm slacking off in the mountains, but I actually planned this day for my own creative energy. A little mental health break, if you will. You might find it surprising to know that close to 25% of Canadians don't take all of their holidays. The number's even higher in the United States. And they'll claim that they can't afford to get away from the office, and I say, you can't afford not to. There's real benefits to be had from taking even short breaks away from work. The first, of course, is stress management. We know that too much time spent at work can take a real toll on your health, physically and mentally. And we need to be able to take control of that. While stress is inevitable, recovery is your choice. Secondly, productivity gets a big boost when we take a break from work. You know that if you've ever read and reread a report for hours or stared into a computer screen with little progress, that productivity is not necessarily related to time on the clock. You can take as little as an hour away from a tough problem and come back, and the problem will be solved like that. And finally, I think one of the most important things that we can gain from taking time away is to connect ourselves to the life part of the work-life balance equation. When we're working too much, we can lose sight of what's important. And by taking time away like this, we're reminded that there is life outside of work. Otherwise, why would you be working so darn hard? So plan a day for yourself. If you can't afford a day, take a couple of hours. Just make sure it's meaningful for you. In my life, I've probably driven past this amazing spot hundreds of times and never stopped, just like the traffic rushing ahead of me here. And today, I decided to schedule it in and take a look at that stunning view of Mount Rundle that I'm getting as a reward. So there you go. Plan yourself, make a date with yourself. It's just one more way for you to get energy now.